Canadian Tamil Chamber of Commerce has created this year a new accolade of prestige, suitably titled the President's Award, and presenting it to a person who not only pioneered an exceptionally innovative body of work related to 90s and technology, but also formed and is successfully operating a number of advanced scientific companies. He was born to parents who were both school teachers in Chavacheri, a small town in northern district of Jaffna, Sri Lanka. He was the sixth child of a family of nine children. His parents were able to provide basic necessities to the children, but whenever he wanted money for his personal fund, he plucked coconuts and mangoes from their farm and sold them at a nearby market. His independence and entrepreneurial skills were demonstrated and developed throughout his young age, and today it helps him to fulfill the American dream. The recipient of this year's President Award is Professor Sivalingam Sivanandan, who is the director of the Microphysics Laboratory at the Department of Physics of the University of Illinois at Chicago, and the founder and chairman of the Board of Sivanandan Labs group of companies. He was honored last year at a ceremony in the White House as a champion of change for his exceptionally innovative work on infrared sensors and research on semiconductor material related to night vision technology. He was also awarded the Outstanding American by Choice Award by the U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services. For his contribution to night vision technology, he was awarded the Friend of the Night Award by the Night Vision Laboratory of the United States Army. After graduating in Sri Lanka, Professor Sivanandan joined UIC in 1982 for postgraduate study. He obtained his master's degree in 1985 and PhD in 1988 from UIC. Dr. Sivanandan, founder of DPIR Technologies in 1997 for commercialization of mercury cadmium telluride for defense infrared night vision applications. He also developed 2-6 materials for ultra high efficiency photovoltaic solar cells. Dr. Sivanandan holds live membership and fellowships in a number of distinguished professional organizations. Dr. Sivanandan attributes his success to the support he received from UIC since his days as a student and his continuing engagement on the faculty. He commends the team members who work for him, his family, aunts and cousins, some of them who are here with us and here today, and his brothers and sisters for their lifelong support for this success. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Canadian Commerce Chamber of Commerce, first time ever President Award recipient, Dr. Sivalingam Sivanandan, and our President, Mr. Sinathuri Dev Kumar, to the podium.
Which is currently used by U.S. Defense for high-end infrared imaging and NASA for space applications and medical applications and rescue missions. I founded DPIR Technology, which is basically a supply chain for major U.S. defense industries. Similar technology I developed for infrared technology is also applicable for solar cells. Currently, I established a solar for business. At the same time, I'm working with the Jaffna campus to establish a program in Jaffna campus so that we can build entrepreneurs and also provide forum for people to start business and create a workforce which can really attract major industries in Jaffna for solar manufacturing. I'd like to thank the Tamil Chamber of Commerce for taking this effort to bring all the entrepreneurs together and also the future entrepreneurs together to learn from each other and also recognize it and bring the entire group of people who can really make an impact to our community.